Then on Thursday, it's more humid again. The chance of a late day shower, thunderstorm. Otherwise, partly sunny high. 85 to 90 and near 90 on Saturday. It's going to be a very oppressive day, although not as bad as last weekend. And temperatures will be near 90 and dew points around 70. For AM 1700 WRCR, that's the meteorologist Mark Hammond.
Up-to-the-minute weather information is always available on the WRCR website.